Hello there, in this video I will show you how to make your Wi-Fi faster using Android phone without any software, or how to increase your Wi-Fi speed on Samsung or any Android phone. So let's get started. Here is the internet speed I was experiencing before using this method. Examine the current speed to observe how much the internet speed boost after implementing this method. First of all, go to the settings of your device. Scroll down and find out developer options. Open it. Scroll down and find out Wi-Fi scan throttling. Turn it on if you found it's off. Also turn on the tethering hardware acceleration. After that, move back and open connections or Wi-Fi settings. Tap on Wi-Fi. Tap on the gear icon of your connected Wi-Fi network. Tap on View More or Advanced. Tap IP settings. Select Statics. Edit the DNS to type 114.114.114.114. Save it. Edit DNS 1. Type 8.8.8.8. Tap on save. After that, open a internet checker website and check your internet connection's speed is improved or not. As you can see here, after altering some settings, my Wi-Fi speed has greatly improved. That's it. Thanks for watching.